If you have a table in Word and you want to rearrange any of the rows, just select the row by clicking here on the outside of that row to select a column. You can click at the top, select the row, and then as it says there, holding the Shift and the Alt key down, tap up and down on the keyboard and it moves that row up and down. 1, 2, and then 3 needs to go up there, and there it is there, fixed straight away. So highlight a row, Alt Shift, just tap up and down on the keyboard.